Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches. Nah. Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? You wish to make a purchase?
Your coin. Pay me no mind.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Yes.
This is all an investment. Please come again.
Ugh.
me string you up. Slotting an alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. You will look wonderful out in our hall. I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard!
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Welcome.
I've gotten some new stock. Till next we meet. As you wish.
Your coin.
Delighted to. Please do take a look at my news. Thank you for your patronage. If it's just looking, window shop away. Finished? Are you sure you have everything?